The Army is always able to rapidly deploy. We have a range of forces out here in the Pacific that can move at speed and at scale to conduct operations across the region.